You mind?
That's from over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of do.
Really?
Oh, you look around the room. Really? Yeah, the motherfucking chips $35 a bag.
What?
Yes. What kind of potatoes, damn, $35. I need to go to Idaho and find that fucking potato.
Well, I kind of already
opened it. Just go ahead, King. What's going on, man? Tell me.
I mean, I feel like you have figured out the beat of your own drum, and that's what you dance to, and it works for you, and you don't seem like you care.
I don't.
I don't know how to do it, man. I feel like I really care what white people think. I feel like a lot. I care what everybody thinks. And to be honest with you, I feel like that's almost all I care about, it seems like.
What other people think? It's really sad, man. It's a sad existence.
It's not a great life. But it seems like every time I do a project, the first thing I do after the project comes out is go to Rotten Tomatoes.
But let me just tell you about them tomatoes. I don't fuck with them.
You don't fuck with tomatoes?
I don't give a damn about a rotten or a fresh. None of that means shit to me.
That's amazing. What about critics?
I don't give a fuck.
I guess that's amazing.
Can I just tell you why?
Please.
Because listen, man, I know that I'm telling stories that my folks want to see. I'm talking from our point of view. We're speaking a language. We're speaking a shorthand that we get, that white people don't necessarily get. Nina Simone said this, and I never forgot it. She said, you will use up everything you got trying to give everybody what they want. You gotta focus, man. And you know what I do? I super serve my niche. We speak a language. We're talking. We know each other. We get it. There's a lot of times I see shit that win Oscars. I be like, what is this shit? I walked out halfway through it. I don't get it. But and listen, I feel like they feel the same way about my work. They don't get it, which is all cool. My mother, born in Jim Crow South in Louisiana, right down the street from Mississippi where Emmett Till was murdered. She told me the value of being who I am, of my blackness. She said, don't you ever let anybody tell you who you are. You know who you are. You know where you come from. I watched her stories. I watched her struggles. And that's what I'm telling. I'm telling the stories that I come from. And that's why they're winning, because people are recognizing themselves in these stories. No matter how crass that people think they are, no matter what the critics are saying, oh, I don't get this shit. I don't understand what it is. I don't give a fuck, because I'm talking to us. That's why millions of people are watching my shows every week. That's why people keep showing up and sending the movies to number one. I'm talking to us, connecting with us. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you what you're doing. I'm trying to get them to approve you. That's what I don't get. Why are niggas running around trying to get white folks? Please tell me I'm special. Oh, give me your Oscar. Oh, let me know I'm all of these things that you want me to. Fuck that. Tell your story. Live in your own life, in your own culture. Tell your own experience. Can't nobody tell you how to be you. You hear what I'm saying?
I do, man.
Good.
I really fucking do.
Good.
Thanks, Tyler Perry.
You're welcome. Can you embarrass? We doing government names?
I just felt like it was a special moment, man.
Yeah.
My God, these chips are phenomenal, dog. Seriously.
I guess I'll never know.